Everyone, welcome to chapter 6 of, Resident Evil 4. This is a pretty good bloody game, I must say.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do, the kind you like. Well, now where's the amber?
She's dead, I thought.
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Hyde. Okay, then.
That is the one that died in the Resident Evil 2, isn't it? Ada, I think, yeah.
And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Oh, here's the silent fucking comms.
Negative. Too dangerous. We're gonna get out of here and find someplace safe. Don't worry about it. We'll swim home if we have to. Condor 1, out.
Let's go.
What's gonna happen to me?
You're gonna die a horrible and painful death.
Let's just focus on getting out of here.
Yeah, right.
Merchant of Venice is around. Oh, Jesus, Leon.
I'm definitely gonna catch a cold.
It's the least of your worries now, love.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for it.
Lucy doesn't ask you to tense. I mean, so they absolutely hate bright lights like the sun. That's why you won't see them out during the day.
Treat.
So they don't like light.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate.
2 seconds there, and we'll see if we got some treasures we can upgrade. They're all circle. Shiza. Prizes at the shooting range.
Welcome.
Don't have much money.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Loads 3 rounds at a time.
Try that on for size.
Stop singing or humming.
Well, well, I can certainly do something with this. Anything else, I'd come back any time.
Bit of an overreaction to the rain.
We've got company. Keep moving, but quietly. Got it.
Okay. I'll try.
¿Dónde estáis? Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder. ¿Dónde estáis? Podéis correr, pero no os podéis esconder.
That fucking knife breaks so easily. Spotted.
We're doing this. Give me space.
Okay.
Oh shit. I wasn't ready for this, I'm about.
Sorry. There you go.
Leon.
Ooh, I did not prepare well for this. Get out of the fire, like.
You hurt?
I'm good, thanks.
Fuck.
Holy.
Holy moly. I was just thinking about them, I haven't seen them in a while. Looks too quiet. Son of a bitch! Am I going backwards?
Sure is quiet.
Too quiet, like I said, Leon. But you never listen to me, do you?
Looks like I need something.
Above me.
Esconder. ¿Dónde estáis?
Yellow herb. Did I miss some barrels? I probably can't get in there now, can I? Typical.
Stay here.
What? Okay.
Fuck that. Don't. Come with me. Like a dog. Here, girl.
It's locked.
What is wrong with her? Will you relax? Dramatic. Didn't need to do that, though. Look at these fuckers.
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours. I am flattered. What am a one-lady type of guy?
Give me a warning next time?
Ah, here no. I was coming to get ya. That's the first time I died. Or failed anything. Ah, oh, bollocks. That's why the locker is there. Okay, I used the locker this time. Get in the locker.
Hide.
What?
What?
Okay.
If you knew what was coming, girl, you'd be fucking jumping inside. Right, let's get prepared for this. No need for that.
Great.
Can I skip?
Sorry, didn't realize it was yours. I am flattered. What am a one-lady type of...
Oh, I keep doing that.
Out of the way.
Fucking hell.
One down.
Okay, the music can go off now. I never called you out.
Thank you.
That was exciting, huh? Another locker there. Now I'm going to put you inside here just in case. Or not. Okay. Oakley, Dokley.
No, I'm okay, I guess.
You did well back there. Seems this isn't your first time running from creeps.
I can't tell if that's meant to be a compliment.
Guess I'm going in. Oh, it's the new Mr. X. Oh, typical. Go. Let's give it a call it a day, bud. Go away home.
Listen, you're the one he wants. If we see him again, you run.
What about you?
I'll do my job.
Hello, stranger.
Come on.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Your valuables won't do you much good.
Hang on, no, no.
Yourselves.
Nice. Okay. So we can sell that. We can sell that. Two of them.
I'll buy
mask.
Almost anything.
And that's that.
Thank you.
Do I want that really, though?
All my wares are in tip-top shape.
Submachine gun. I'm pretty happy with the guns I have at the moment. A riot gun. Now that, sir, might be something to get.
Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. You'll get some. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best this kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Try that on for size.
Nice.
Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be
reload speed.
Dazzled. Are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Oh, my back is killing me.
Is that the guy
Years
I bought?
Haven't
no.
Been kind to us, I suppose. Got a selection of come back any time.
Quick save. Okay, we are good to go. Yeah, we're good to go.
Be careful.
What in the name of all that's holy? Oh, it's your man.
Grant me the strength
to crush your enemies. Son of a bitch! Ashley, run!
Okay.
Hasta luego.
You just keep on walking, watch.
God.
Oh my god.
You want to get ugly? Let's get ugly.
I did not expect it to be that quick. And it's not that quick. Holy mother of God. Oh, I'm on fire! Oh, he took two of them.
Receive your judgment.
Hey, watch where you're swinging those things.
Fuck it. Fuck it. Is that the end of him, though? Oh, his eye fell out.
Leon!
I was just going to say, you shouldn't break a window when there's a fire.
Leon! Quick! This place is coming down!
Oh, shit.
Fire's bound to catch their attention. Let's keep moving.
Leon, I'm not gonna turn into one of them, right?
I won't let that happen. I promise.
Leon.
Just felt like there was going to be something there.
You don't have to worry about being followed. Come on.
Daunting. Oh, it's the end of the game. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you for chapter 7. Good luck.
What are you doing, man?
Bitch, shut the fuck up!